As we continue to shine a light on Black History Month, today we take time to recognize a true legend of the game. Angela James was the first black woman inducted into the IIHF Hall of Fame. Here's her conversation with Dave Stubbs of NHL.com.
There are so many female superstars in women's hockey today. Women who young girls and young boys can look up to as role models. When you begin in the game of hockey, you don't have those people ahead of you. I mean, you are blazing the trail every time you're stepping on the ice. Who are your role models?
Well, you know, believe it or not, there were role models for me back in the day where I grew up in Flemington Park, which is like a little mini Harlem in Toronto. And, you know, I was able to go into the arenas and put my chin on the sideboards and watch in awe of these female players.
Given what you achieve over so many years, 2008, the International Hockey Hall of Fame, 2009, Canada Sports Hall of Fame, 2010, the Hockey Hall of Fame, many, many other awards along the way. But those three specifically, have you put that rather remarkable hat trick in perspective?
Sometimes I wake up and, you know, my kids are trashed the kitchen, and, you know, I have to walk the dog, and, you know, somebody's hurt their ankle, and it just puts life in perspective that, you know, it's beautiful to have these accolades, but life is life and you have to live.
Angela, when you look at the young crop of black players who are coming into the NHL today, and the young black players who are playing at elite levels of women's hockey, what message would you want to communicate to them, and what should they know about the game of hockey?
First of all, it's about time, because we certainly needed some help here, and you know, when it comes to situations that take place as a result of your color, speak out so that they know that it's not acceptable, so it's documented. Share your culture, and I think that is the key. Just be yourself, but share that culture, and enjoy our great game, score some goals, and enjoy your careers.